When you stand on a busy street corner and watch the cars go by, what you see over and over is one person driving around 4,000 pounds of steel powered by an inefficient, pollutive, non-renewable resource. And when you multiply that to the mass scale, what you get are choked urban congestion and environmental disaster. Yet existing manufacturers and new entrants alike have failed to introduce the much needed, viable, mass market solution, which is why I started Arcimoto, to develop products that catalyze the shift to a sustainable transportation system. We'll achieve this by introducing a true disruptor into the vehicle marketplace. Now, I know the word disruption has been well and truly beaten into satirical submission around Silicon Valley, but we use this word in the academic sense. We're introducing the vehicle that brings a fundamentally lower cost business model to an overserved market and allows non-consumers to participate for the first time. Over 7 years, we've designed and built 7 models on the path to the urban ride of the future, to where we are today. We've designed a new electric vehicle platform. It includes cutting-edge battery and drivetrain technologies, as well as an overall ultra-efficient vehicle architecture. It's the SRK's three-wheeling blend of efficiency, utility, and thrill that make it what it is. The SRK platform features an optimal center of gravity, dual motor front wheel drive, and very refined suspension and handling. Over the long arc, our platform provides the ideal foundation for the autonomous driving fleets of the future. What we're working on right now is generation number 8. It actually provides the very first affordable pure electric for the urban driver. It seats 2 passengers in full comfort, has enclosure, and plenty of room for groceries. But despite all that spaciousness, you can actually park 3 of them in a single parking space. Our go-to-market strategy is simple. Like Apple and Tesla, we sell directly to our customers. You place an order on the website and a vehicle shows up in your driveway. We'll pair this with very efficient small footprint test drive outlets in our key markets so that customers can actually experience the SRK for themselves. We'll also sell directly to corporate fleets and offer employee purchase programs for large institutions. We've attracted high-profile early adopters, including our first customer, Nathan Fillion, the lead actor on ABC's Castle and captain of the ship on Firefly.
I found this car company. They're making this little car with like 2 wheels in front, 1 wheel in back. It's called an Arcimoto.
I've seen that.
Have you seen this?
It's teeny tiny, yeah.
It's a half a car, so you sit like a spaceship. One guy in the back, one guy in the front.
Right.
I guess he's the gunner.
Yeah.
And I went to Eugene, Oregon, where they're making this thing, and I got into one of the prototypes, and I was driving around, and it's silent. It's all electric, mm-hmm. and it just looks like the future. And I'm buying one of these cars just so I could pull up next to a Prius and say, "You're ruining the planet for the rest of us."
Our current funding round will allow Arcimoto to complete and launch a fleet of Generation 8 SRK pilot vehicles and prepare for product finalization, scale, and manufacture. We're going to focus our initial marketing efforts on the early adoption electric vehicle states of Washington, Oregon, and California. And then once the product is proven on the road and in the marketplace, we'll expand nationally and internationally. I hope you'll join us.